Hi, I'm Marc Larochelle from Productive Computing. Thanks for taking a moment to watch this video. We're talking today about the FM credit card plugin. Now, we created this plugin several years ago, and we created it for one special reason. The reason is customers would call us, they'd give us credit card information over the phone, and we had to then go to a third-party program or an application to put that information in. And it was never in the places we needed it. We needed it in FileMaker. That's where all our customers are stored. That's where our whole system is run from. So we created the FM credit card plugin. Today, we simply put in the credit card number, click a button, and off it goes to authorize.net for processing. Now, we don't store the credit card information in FileMaker once it's processed, but we do store the fact that the transaction happened. And it's all very convenient to do it by way of a plugin and a button like that. So we're now in version 2 of the plugin, and we've got a lot of new features, a lot of cutting-edge features that I want to talk to you about today. And with a few more minutes of your time, let's go through those features now. Thanks for watching. Okay, feature number 1, FileMaker 16 compatibility. Although technically we are compatible with earlier versions of FileMaker, and we plan to be compatible with future versions, the important thing is that we are FileMaker 16 compatible, both 64 and 32-bit on Windows, and of course 64-bit on Macintosh. Next feature, and this one's a cool one because it goes along with the first one, FileMaker 16 script steps. You might have caught a video that I did where we talked about all our plugins are now compatible with FileMaker 16 script steps, which means you can program your plugin from the script level and not simply at the calc level. So it gives a unique and easier way to program your plugins. Feature number 3, gateway compatibility. Fully compatible with authorize.net, PayPal, and we are also compatible with any authorize.net emulation. All right, feature number 4, transport layer security. That's fancy for heavy-duty security. We're compatible with version 1 through version 1.2. 1.2 is the latest version here in late 2017. Feature number 5, card present transactions. That means if you actually have a physical credit card in hand, the FM credit card plugin can process those transactions. Feature number 6, server-side compatibility. Perhaps one of my most favorite features, because this allows you to program your solution in such a way that you can perform those scripts on the server, meaning you can have FileMaker Go on your iPad or iPhone or iOS device, or WebDirect, or custom web publishing, all processing credit cards without actually having to have a physical plugin installed on that local device or on the web. So server-side compatibility is definitely a cool feature. Feature number 7, free updates. What do I mean by that? Well, the plugin is purchased yearly. You pay yearly for the plugin, but with that you get quite a bit. Any change in FileMaker version will be covered by that yearly plan. Any change in the operating system, be it Mac or Windows, will be covered in that plan. Any change in the mandates that authorize.net or PayPal should happen to invoke, either due to security or other ways they architect their systems, all of that will be covered. So that one fee covers you for all of those potential incompatibilities, and of course bug fixes along the way. And any new features we come out with, you'd be able to take advantage of those as well. Save on merchant account fees. Okay, so we have a partnership with a company that can save you money on your merchant account fees. And we say that because we are using the same company. We've been in business for 21 years. We've had merchant accounts nearly the entire time. We've negotiated several different merchant contracts over those years. And up until recently, when we formed a strategic alliance with this provider, we are now in a position to confidently say we are saving a lot of money on our credit card merchant fees because of that. So if you're interested, we can put you in touch with this company and get you connected. All right, feel free to contact us. You can reach us directly at www.fmcreditcard.com. You can send us an email at sales@productivecomputing.com or call our number. I'm Marc Larochelle. Thanks for watching.